Turgut Alp was a close ally of Ertugrul, an aggressive warrior and a true leader. He was one of Ertugrul's most loyal friends and supporters. He was one of the Ottoman Empire's most renowned warriors. His axe was very famous, which was known then to be the strongest in the world. He also had his name in the list of Ottoman Empire's ghazis. No information is available about his birthplace. After Ertugrul passed away, he continued to support his son named Osman Ghazi, the founder of the Ottoman Empire. Turgut Alp was at Osman's side in the first Ottoman conquest and all his other conquests after that. In 1299 CE, Osman sent Turgut to conquer Inagul, a city in the northwest of modern-day Turkey, where he governed for 36 years in peace and prosperity. After Osman's death, Turgut also supported his son named Orhan Ghazi. He followed him in conquests as his most trusted advisor. Turgut Alp had been the leader of the Alps during the lives of Ertugrul, Osman, and Orhan. In 1877 CE, even more than 500 years after his death, which is era of war between Russian and Turkish empires, a new city came into origin with the Ottoman Empire, which was named Turgutalp. The city was named after Turgut from Bulgarians. It was suggested by the Sultan of the Ottoman Empire. It is situated in Soma district of Manisa province, Turkey. He lived a long life and martyred at the age of 125 years in a battle with his famous axe in hand. He was buried in Turgutalp village, District Inagul, Turkey. There's also a grave outside the Ertugrul's tomb, but that's an honorary one. Turgut Alp had only one son named Ilyas Bey. Ilyas Bey Mosque in Konak Mahallesi was named after his son. In the Realist Ertugrul series, Cengiz Coşkun was performing the character of Turgut Alp, and now it is expected that he will also be seen in Kurulus Osman, Establishments of Osman.